the 30th of April, 2024. Iran commutes oil tycoon's death sentence. Babak Zanjani was convicted in 2016 of pocketing billions from Iran's oil ministry.